where they heard the calls.
Kunin,
you're back.
Right. We just need to reach the tomb.
As fine as the relics of old.
Right. Search this way. It's happening again. Get away from me! Shows me visions sometimes. Or memories. Mokka's blood. It was everywhere. Warm. The stench of it. I'm sick of wasting time on his daydreams. Let's find a way to cross.
Tipping over.
Those trees are moving. You see that, right? It's not just me. We'll have to cut these vines at their source. Look for a thick knot of them.
Thank you.
you. I know how you got that scar on your face, Wolf. I know what Akarot did to you. You were weak then. You are weak now. Do you hear me? I'm going to end you. I'm going to rip your damn throat out with my teeth if I have to! What do you think I'm trying to do? Do you think I want this?
Hold on. I'm... Ugh.
What? What's wrong with you?
It's Lilith's blood. It's still there, still clawing at me.
You're still hiding things from me. We agreed to do this together. But you're just like them, like Lorath, keeping secrets. Wait, no. I'm sorry. He's twisting everything. I don't want to be angry. Not at you. I need to think. I need to make him quiet again. Let me think.
Can't get through the way she went. I'll have to go around.
You are stronger than your burden.
Weeping himself, the child wiped the tears. The flies lifted upon sick flesh. The fog its mother, all the sun dripped without blood. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean it. I know you're trying just as hard as I am. But what if he's changing me? Permanently? What if I'm becoming someone not worth trying for?
Nerell.
No, I'm all right. I'm here. Let's just get to the tomb and finish this. Hopefully the tomb is close. Everyone.
Hiding from you. And those weapons you carry.
We mean no harm. We come seeking the tomb of Akarat.
Do you know? You don't look like pilgrims.
We're not. We were sanctioned by the Council in Khorost to make this journey.
The Council? You spoke with Eru then?
Yes, but...
And where is he? Trying grounds, I'll bet. He was always sneaking off there when he was your age. I suppose he's meditating, greeting that patch of jungle like an old friend.
You know him well.
All right. If you're meant to find the tomb, Akarat will guide you. But I'll give you a kick in the right direction. I won't see Eru's work go to waste. Akarat has many faces. They will point the way.
Face of Akarat.
Maker of many deaths, giver of all lives. What kills but nourishes? Fire. Time. No. Water. Maybe the lake has something to do with the tomb.
Here's another one.
We tore it open, and the pain unmade us both.
Reminds me of when I entered the spirit realm. We had to part the barrier that holds it back.
Is the answer that veil? Or something like it? A curtain, maybe?
Another face.
Blacker than a starless night, and safety in its darkness. Safety in darkness. Would a grave be too ironic? Well, not a grave, but maybe a tomb? Ah! A cave. A cave, a curtain, and water. Or a curtain of water over a cave. I heard a waterfall near where we entered.
They're quicker than the pilgrims.
Yes, look! Behind the waterfall. It's as we thought.
There.
Is this really the tomb? I thought it would be... I don't know. Less moldy.
What is this?
An altar. No. I don't want to hurt anyone else. Don't let me out of this cave, please! Akira, cheers. Something when I was chanting. Mili lilimbith tu sud, tu kudo, marth solan. Look, a tablet out of thin air. Why did that work? Huh. Light need only be kindled. Perhaps it was about hope. The rest is in another language. It looks like the old tongue of Nahantu. I don't know what it means, but I think I can pronounce it at least. Na ipan, ban kike, ban lucha, ban kik, sene we koho. Ipan, I know that from my map. It means south. I'm not sure of the rest. Let's check south of the village.
They look a bit more sullen on the way out.
Nothing's happening. I don't understand. What did I do wrong? This can't be all for nothing.
On this, we can agree, Nirel. We must make our sacrifices mean something.
Eru!
You came back.
Do you remember the story of Tata, my friend?
A spirit born in his spirit. Tata asked, "Why do you bring death to my town?" The spirit says, "I'm lonely."
Tata takes the spirit's hand, and they leave the town together. The spirit will never be lonely again. Never hurt another soul. The town is saved.
Are we your killer spirit then, Eru? Bonded? until the end?
Something like that. Maka gave her life for Nahantu. I will honor her sacrifice. I will take your hand, Nerel, and I will walk beside you. This much I can give. Those words you said in the old tongue, they weren't meant for one mouth. I'll start, then you both come in.
Bang Kike!
Bon Lucha!
Bon Kixene Wakoho!
You speak that phrase. Walk with hope. Walk together. Walk with the mind opened. Akarat and his dedicants laid down a path that could only be traveled in friendship.
Kike!
Bon Lucha!
The ritual stone is active. Its magic already flows. We've only got one chance.
A big one coming. Let's clear the table before we sit to eat.
In the grasslands, we read of safeguards one of the Dedicants built in this tomb.
Tread carefully. Understood.
A trial, perhaps. Two hands reaching for each other.
The floor!
Falling away. Are they reaching, or are they letting go? Maybe we need to let go of something as well. A sacrifice. The stone. Take it.
You know that would work. It is bound to you.
I've lost everything else. My mother, my arm, myself even. What more do you want from me?
The empty space they left. What have you filled it with, Mirel?
Grief. Guilt. Enough. I let it all go. No. I feel emptied out. Exhausted. But thank you for asking.
Cruel, isn't it? How sometimes what's best for us hurts the most.
Room?
Far from it. That they are. I'll call on Akarat's light again. Oh. Strange. My connection to the spirits feels weaker. There. Had to reach out a bit further, was all.
An empty room?
Far from it. That they are. I'll call on
Strange.
Lighting one makes another go out.
Must be a certain order. Thank you.
abyss. I can't move.
This trial wasn't meant for us.
It seems I've lost a step in my old age, eh, Takata?
Lost souls! All of you!
He's so dark. I repented. Do you think I was too late?
Oh, Vigo. It was us who was too late.
After everything brushed aside.
We never forgot you, darling. Never. But constructs of the tomb. We knew them once. They helped us on our way to defeat Lilith. And they all died for it.
Where the Dark Wanderer treads, devastation follows.
I read of a gateway at the heart of the tomb. Is this it?
Must be.
What ritual?
You'll see. I'll need your help, both of you. This will be harder without Maka.
Ro Yi Se. Wu Ki Se. Ro Yi Se. Wu Wu Tsa.
Akarat, can you believe we made it?
I never doubted you would, Nirel.
Akarat. And let go now.
I dreamed of this moment for so long. At last, my mind is quiet. My own. This place will be a far better warden for that stone than I.
Thank you for helping her, Arrow.
Don't. I do this for Nahanto. Spirits, forgive me. Deserved better from me. I've done my part. See that you do yours.
This is not the end I wanted for us.
Enough! Damn your games and your lies.
Such sweet hatred. One moment of betrayal, and my blood sings in you. Few mortals are so worthy of their birthright. Child of my child, I will give you the violence you long for.
Thank you.
is my domain. I will rejoin you soon.
There's too many.
Which may it be, Lion? Will you sacrifice them to kill this sliver of me?
I must join with him again, a final time.
Let us finish what you started all those years ago.
Strike true, Wanderer. Hold nothing back. He will die this time, and I with him.
But...
this is the only way! Honor his sacrifice! More for me than I could ever imagine. I promise I won't forget. I promise I won't give up. You don't need to look after me anymore. It's time for you to go.
When death first came for me, the embrace of the spirit realm awaited. But now... now... I am afraid. Mephisto's voice has been silenced, but hatred, like fear, persists. Remember this in the days to come, that in the end, Akaret was afraid.
Akaret, wait! Will I ever see you again?
Yes, Nereb. You will.
We should have put him down then. The Soul Stone was originally tailored for Astaroth, It was never meant to contain a primeval. Mephisto was getting stronger and stronger inside of it, and the Herald with him. It was only a sliver of him. But he is immortal. In a way, you killed a sliver of infinity. Next time, we'll finish the job. His spirit is now. Joining with Mephisto made it possible for us to win. But it cost Akarat his immortal soul. It was torn to shreds. I don't think there's anything left of him. He has given enough to Sanctuary. I wish there was something, anything, I could do for him in turn. That corpse laid in the spirit realm for over 1,000 years. Who knows how much power it holds now? And Mephisto has puppeted the bodies of enough saints to give me an idea of what he's planning next. We have to stop him, no matter what. Let's find Eru and get some answers. We need to find Eru.
I think I know where he might have gone.
Blood. He's here somewhere. Stop running and face us, Eru!
There will be time enough for that, my friend.
We aren't friends. You've made that more than clear.
What did he give you to betray us, Eru? Was it worth it?
Mephisto has sworn to spare all that I love from what is to come. Even knowing I will never see it, I would not unmake my choices.
You can't trust Mephisto to keep his promises. He will break this deal the first chance he gets. It isn't too late. Just tell us what you did with the stone and the body. We can still make this right.
I have not come here to make this right. There is no making this right. There is only what you are owed. A reckoning. Today, I have chosen to break your trust. And every day I live, I must choose to do it again. And I say to you that I am not that strong.
Enough of this. Stop making excuses.
Here is what you want, then. Here is your vengeance. Come and take it!
He picked a fight he knew he wouldn't win. Bringing Mephisto into the vault nearly killed him. And when it didn't, he asked us to finish him. To end his pain.
You're sure this is the right move? Letting him go?
I know how it feels. to carry the guilt of hurting someone. And I know too well what it's like to wrestle with the Lord of Hatred. Eru made the only choice he thought he could. It's infuriating. It's crushing. But he's already done the worst he can do to us. Let him wrestle with himself now. It's what Akarat would want. If we kill him, we rob him of the choice to be better. It's time we return to the Horadric Vault. It might have something, anything, that could help us against Mephisto.
Forget this stranger.
used to sing me a song. I can almost remember it sometimes. But then, it's gone. Like you never sang it at all. Maybe. Everything before Mephisto is distant. A dream that turned out to be my life. I remember she loved me. And that's enough. It needs to be enough. We came here for a reason. Knowledge. The vault's bound to have something we can use against Mephisto. Let's go. That smell. You don't forget it. Oh. Lorath was here. Left his workbench a mess. Again. Let's take a look around. He may have left something useful behind.
Lorath left a letter for you.
I thought he might.
I saw my corpse, and from my mouth crawled hatred.
I recognize this. Rathma's prophecy. Lorath always dismissed it. What would change his mind?
Can't believe you actually found her.
Who are you?
Friend of a friend. I've been following you since you arrived in the Peaks. On Prava's behalf, she wants to see you.
Prava's knights hunted Nayrel across half of Sanctuary. Do you take us for fools?
I would have asked the same, not so long ago. Then Prava saved my life. She's changed. Or maybe the world has. Either way, give her a chance. She's waiting for you at Laura's place.
We can't keep running. Let's hear what Prava has to say.
Thank you. A wanderer and a heretic, both. Welcome.
If something happens...
I'll be ready.
I hear Uruvar is dead. By your hand?
Yes.
Good. Easier to obscure your part in his death than hers. Nerel, the Church has been searching for you for quite some time.
I'm aware.
Such a chill, and so near the hearth. I didn't want this war with you, child. We are enemies of circumstance. But circumstances can change.
Why are we here, Prava? Would you have us beg forgiveness?
Perhaps someday. But in this moment, I only ask for peace. Inarius's death cracked the foundation of our faith. Uruvar's actions tore those cracks asunder. If the cathedral is to survive, it will need my full attention. And even though you no longer carry the stone, you are not relieved. The threat of the Lord of Hatred remains.
Yes. Yes, it does.
Then we have a shared enemy. Let our feud be over. In time, when word spreads, you, all of you, will be friends of the Church once more. I swear it. May the Father's light shine on us all.
A friend of the Church. Lorath won't know what to do with himself. Are you okay?
Yes. I was just thinking about something Eru told me once. You must remember the home you saved. Hold it close to your breast, because it's the only thing you have.
You have saved more than one home, my friend. Not everything he told you was a lie.
Why did he do it? Did we push him to this?
No, this is on Mephisto. I know how he works. He shows us truths so deep and terrifying that it makes us question our choices. Ourselves. Our friends. If he can make us hate who we are, his work is nearly done.
That's what he's been doing to us all this time.
But it didn't work on you. And because of that, I am free of the stone. And we are standing here together, ready to face whatever comes next.
Nerel, promise me something.
Anything.
When we find Mephisto, you let me be the one to kill him.
We are all villains in someone else's story. The Haradrim know this better than anyone. We've all made hard choices to protect what we love. Choices.